college right now, and we've been molting for 3 years plus, right?
Yo, hostile, run south. Hostile, right?
Yeah, I'll just back up call if needed, if people die.
Connection lost.
Yeah.
Connected.
I could log back in, are you kidding me? Look at this. Okay, am I back? Let's see. They stopped DDoSing me now, I think. Yo, I'm back now, but I don't know if I'll be able to log in. Hello, can you guys hear me? Nah, I'm still getting DDoSed.
Then ask, hey, give us kick powers as well if you can.
Connection lost. Connected. Microphone activated.
They give you a 60-second time to log back in.
Yeah, you bet.
Your voice is fine, bro.
Just dance, boys. Stay on the phone. Just dance.
Try log back in. Try log back in. Yep.
Am I back, boys? I'm still getting DDoSed. I'm still DDoSed. I can't even do. Where are you guys? Yeah, now they stopped. Now they stopped. Yeah, I haven't been on in this whole minute. I don't know if I'll be able to log back in.
Sorry, bro. I thought you were muted.
I can't even open the client, man. They fried me completely, dude.
Miko, tweet if you can. Try to get Jordan back in.
Miko's talking. He said they fried his shit.
I'm logging back in.
I got a solo chest on my alt.
And this is honestly just about all you have to see about my Deadman mode final experience. After this, it was about 15 minutes of me trying to log back into the game, which obviously I couldn't, but I kept trying. I kept trying every single minute and I couldn't log back in. And the DDoS happened for, I'd say, about a minute. During that time, entire school complex that I'm in, entire dormitory, obviously had the internet outage, I don't know how you say it. And it was a 1 minute thing. And after that, I could no longer log back in. Even after tweeting mods, even after asking everyone, I was just not able to log back in. Now, I guess I was naive enough to believe that I was secure enough to the point where I would not be sustainable to the DDoS attacks. And in this situation, apparently I was wrong. I was switching my IP address every single night. I was ready with a hotspot right on the spot. And nothing was fast enough to, like, I opened hotspot in 10 seconds after getting DDoSed, and I couldn't log back in, even though mods were like, yeah, dude, you can log in just fine. I couldn't, and there's video showing that I couldn't. However, a lot of people would back down here, and they would be like, and even I was like, yeah, fuck this game, fuck the company, fuck everything. I also did some inappropriate tweets, which hopefully I deleted most of them. I was just, let's just say I was, or I'm still extremely stressed about what happened to me. And once again, I guess I was naive enough to believe that I was secure when in reality I actually wasn't. Now, is that a stop to Deadman mode? No, I absolutely love this game mode. And for the next time, I will have fucking 5 internet providers ready for that one day, and I will not get DDoSed again, hopefully. But let's just say I'm extremely disappointed, and it was nothing in my power, nothing I can do, nothing I could do to change the IP address. Now, I would like to acknowledge all the support you guys gave me on the RuneScape stream. Literally, RuneScape OSRS livestream was literally, the entire chat was spamming Free Mika. And for that, I'm very grateful, guys. I appreciate it. And for that, just for the feeling like that, it is worth playing Deadman modes, and it is worth competing. And I had the best account in the game, and Lit won the GDZ, so just logical reasoning would be that I would probably make it to the 1v1s. And also realistically, I could make it quite far. Obviously, Varrox was a dominant force once again, but I had full Varrox, I had full Arims, and I had the secret plan that I beat many, many ranked Varrox with, and that I couldn't show on the stream, which was extremely disappointing to me. But hopefully you guys understand. Like, I don't really know what to say. I obviously wanted to upload a sick video. But here we are, and you can probably tell I'm pretty depressed because I played like 20 hours a day to get where I was, to just disconnect and die to obviously something that wasn't even in my power. Now, I'm a little bit disappointed that there was no pause or no, like, or maybe there was. Actually, I didn't look into the actual RuneScape full thing, but I'm pretty sure there was no pause. And I'm sad that I couldn't log back in, because I could. My people were still not even fighting when I was DDoSing. I could log back in and join them without an issue, but I just couldn't log back in. I couldn't reach someone to tell them, look, this account, I got DDoSed. Can I log back in? I tried tweeting it out. I tried doing whatever I could, and I just couldn't. So I guess every single tournament so far, I either died to Fog, either died to not being able to eat, which was Jagex's fault. I either died to DDoS, which is my fault, or I made it to the top four. By the way, it's worth mentioning that I practiced just the breeding in general, and I was able to defeat most of the top tier breeds very, very frequently. And I do believe that I am really good at breeding, at least NH style, like Deadman mode breeding, but I guess I'm gonna have to wait 3 months to prove it, and even then I am not quite sure how I'm gonna gather motivation to play the tournaments when this is what ends up happening to me. This was the first time I got DDoSed, and I honestly was so naive. I thought that a fucking entire school complex could not get DDoSed, and I will be talking to the IT technician most likely, like tomorrow or whatever that person is called, and I'll explain my situation. We'll see if there's something that we can do about it. So either way, the new season is ahead. I'm not gonna let this drag me down. The streams are gonna be amazing as always. So be there, and we're gonna be playing the season. If you wanna play the season with me, MikaDMM, we're opening a new clan. Hop in the Discord, and we're gonna have a ton of fun together, boys. And look at this support, Mika2791. Like, I honestly, the support I've been getting, it's all worth it. Some might say, yeah, you grind it for nothing. Just the support itself, it is all worth it. Thank you very much, guys, for watching this video. I'm sorry to disappoint you. It was nothing in my power that I could do. Have a good one, and see you tomorrow.